Welcome back to the channel. Today the road takes us to Old Town Tustin, Tustin, California. Gonna walk around and see what's going on, see what there is to see. If it's your first time here, go ahead and subscribe, hit that like. Let's go check out Old Town Tustin. Here we have Columbus Tustin, founder of the city. I noticed that a lot of the old buildings in this area have all been turned into businesses. Case in point. I think we've gone the wrong way. Let's turn around. Okay, we're back on the main drag, which is actually Main.
vamos a llenar solo las mañanas.
Yes, like they just knew.
Site of the original stagecoach stop in Tustin, 1870. That's a bookstore past. It used to be Tustin Hardware. Oh, we are just way over there. This is a third coffee shop in about 50 feet. I think this house still might be a house. The El Camino Real Parquet. Bet that place is good. Thank you. still in running condition. A cute little area. I'm sure they have a weekly farmers market and all that kind of stuff. Yeah, it's cute. So it's a sign about the building that used to be here, not even this building. The building before this building. I've noticed a lot of places here. This record store, that shop over there, they're closed, not only now, but they're closed until the end of the month. They're back open either tomorrow or Friday. Used to be a Rexall Drugs. Any signage for that?
No.
Tustin Museum. Also closed.
That's an interesting color. It's almost rusty.
That'll do it. Small, quick little walk around Old Town Tustin. A bunch of cute little shops. A lot of them are closed Mondays and Tuesdays. But yeah, come check it out. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time when we see where the road takes us. Wait! Please like, please subscribe, leave a comment, and we'll see you next time when we see where the road takes us. Bye.